Dr. Glitch wants us to watch Ada closely. Don't waste any time. Get ready to keep an eye on Ada.
Initiating launch. Hardware malfunction.
Wait, are you on Earth? Why are you in Dr. Glitch's spaceship? Okay, just hold on. It looks like you have a hardware problem. You'll need to troubleshoot it to get back to Mars. Confused? Let me explain some common hardware problems and how to troubleshoot them. A hardware problem occurs when a hardware component of a computer malfunctions. Let's look at some common hardware problems we might face while using computers. Sometimes, your keyboard might not function properly. This could happen if the keys on the keyboard are jammed, or if the cables are not connected properly, or if there is some other internal hardware issue. When this happens, you can get the keyboard cleaned or serviced, or you can check the keyboard's connection to the computer. Or you can just replace the keyboard. Sometimes the cursor on the screen might not respond to your input. You can try fixing this by checking if the mouse is plugged in correctly. If this doesn't fix the problem, you can try restarting your computer. Imagine you're calling your friend using a computer, but they're not able to hear you. That might be because of your mic not working properly. To fix this, check if the microphone or headset is connected to your computer properly. You can also check if the microphone is positioned correctly. If you are unable to figure out what the issue is, you can ask an adult to help you. These simple fixes can help us solve many common hardware issues. That's it! Now that you know how to troubleshoot hardware errors, let's get to work.
Hardware malfunction resolved. Initiating spaceship launch.
Yes! We did it!
Minions! They were here!
The minions have successfully tackled the hardware problem and are now safely back on Mars. Next time you face some hardware problem, try following these simple steps. They just might do the trick.